Latest in the tropics. Good news is right now, strong upper level winds across the Caribbean preventing anything from formation, and really much of the Atlantic also very quiet. No tropical development expected during the next 5 days. And also something I want to show you this time of year, June and July, and even sometimes the beginning of August, we monitor the Saharan dust. The Saharan dust forecast is showing that this big plume of dust will be making its way into the Caribbean over the weekend. But you'll notice as we get into early next week, let's say Monday, Tuesday of next week, we start to see some of this dust trying to make a play for parts of the Lone Star State. So we'll be monitoring that for you. Again, primary impacts is that hazy gray sky. And for those of you with allergies or any sort of respiratory issues, sometimes that impacts you. So we'll keep a close eye on that. With all that Saharan dust moving off the coast there of Africa, that's going to help inhibit or keep down any sort of tropical development. So that's great news for us as we continue through hurricane season. All right, closer to home, we've got some clouds, some of those fair weather cumulus clouds. Right now, not a whole lot of action in Houston or in Galveston. We are looking at a few brief moving rain showers down along our immediate coastline. Could produce a quick tenth of an inch or even a quarter of an inch of rain for some of these areas. A little bit more activity as we go forward into the afternoon, even the early part of the evening, as a little wave of moisture comes in from the northeast side of town. We'll be dealing with some higher moisture levels there. So a few widely scattered showers and even a few thunderstorms can't be ruled out. This morning, we're starting off in the mid to upper 70s, closer to the coastline in the low 80s. Similar to the weekend, although the humidity is much higher. Starting today, we're going to see those highs topping out in the low to mid 90s. So some of you definitely going to be sweating it out a little bit earlier. The heat ridge that was in place over the weekend will take us into much of this week. Doesn't move a whole lot. In fact, it won't be until the latter half of the week, into the weekend, where it finally shifts enough further toward the east where we get a little bit of moisture squeezing back in here. It's not going to be a complete washout for Father's Day weekend, but we are looking at a better chance for some wet weather and even a few thunderstorms to run.